the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. We're in the feeling out process here. To the rope backbreaker. What an impact from that kick. He's got him up. Big body slam. Well, if you ask me, a victory is message enough. But Mark Henry seems to enjoy dishing out senseless brutality.
Mark Henry's been unleashed. We may have to evacuate the building. Mark Henry's on a rampage.
That'll knock the air raid out of you.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Ooh. Oh, man, hard landing. Ouch, Sandow got him with all of that.
Submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
And this turned into a very one-sided match for Damien Sandow. A huge shot, launching him right into the table. Ouch! Whipped right into that wall.
Two.
What force behind that tackle? These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
Six.
Seven. Are we moments away from a countout?
Back into the ring now.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, folded in half. Got out of the way of that one.
Shot was dialed in.
Damien going up high.
Incoming!
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Man, Mark
just about demolished him there.
Did you see that? That was incredible. The power of the world's strongest man.
Oh no! Here comes Mark Henry!
That's it. He's done.
We got a corner.
Nicely countered by Damien Sandow. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Mark Henry may just stay down after that.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
He's in perfect position, complete control. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Arms.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
This could do it.
Three, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.